Let me show you this cacio e pepe. It's to die for.
Ingredients.
The secret to a good cacio e pepe is to toast the peppercorns first to give them a smoky back taste. Then a splash of hot water to make a peppery sauce. Next tip, cook the spaghetti in low water so you have maximum starch released. Add this pasta water to grated pecorino romano cheese to make it a cream. Using the tears of the pasta gods, we are ready to mix everything together into a magnificent explosion of senses, just like you are. As always, a little more sauce and a scrunch of pepper before serving.
Just gorgeous.